Welcome everyone to our ATL Marathon Project 2020. I am Harshi Paul, a student of Class 9 of DAV Model School IIT Kharagpur, and my co-partner is Kumar Arya. Our theme for ATL Marathon is System, and our problem statement is innovate to develop an effective and integrated healthcare system. The coronavirus disease 2019 COVID-19 pandemic has not only caused significant challenges for the health system all over the globe, but also fueled the surge of numerous rumors, hoaxes, and misinformation regarding the etiology, outcomes, presentation, and cure of the disease. Such spread of misinformation is masking healthy behaviors and promoting enormous practices that increases the spread of virus and ultimately result in poor physical and mental health outcome among the individuals. Our aim is to make people aware about the current pandemic and make them feel less stressful so that they could focus on their work rather than getting panicked from fake news and myths regarding COVID-19. To make people more resist to these fake news which are circulated daily on big social media platforms like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. To make citizens feel enjoyable and spend their leisure time in gaining some knowledge in an interesting way by planning games which are based on COVID-19. This is our working plan. First of all, we identified the misinformation that is spreading in the community by public survey. Then we examined our knowledge on the topic and its resources by doing a detailed research. Then we chose our strategies for countering the misinformation. Then we decided of creating a web app by writing a proper code for it. Then we created our web app, that is the COVID-19 Mythbuster. And now we are executing our app in our real life. We collected our data by conducting a public survey report in Microsoft Forms, and we got a lot of responses from all over the world as well as from India. And by this survey we got a lot of data from the people, and we located the target point in it and that the people are facing problem in this COVID-19 situation. Thus by this we collected the data and compiled it and find out the main problem. We also conducted a health checkup in our locality and recorded their data. Now we observed that After a long period of research on the effect of myths about COVID-19 on human health, we find out that the people mostly aged and the others who are believing on myths are mostly suffering from anxiety. So we did a checkup in our locality and calculated their blood pressure level, because due to anxiety the blood pressure level may increase, and we may recommend to use our app. After 2 to 3 weeks interval, we again did the checkup and found out that their blood pressure level became lower, but not exactly normal, but it came down as compared to the previous result. Based on the detailed survey report, we conducted a detailed data analysis. This is the data analysis of the BP level before and after using our web app of the age group 56 to 80 years. From this, we observed that before introducing our app, the BP level was much higher, but after using our app, they got benefited and their BP level got lower. This is the data analysis of the BP level before and after using our app of the age group between 38 to 55 years old. This is the data analysis of the BP level before and after using our app of the age group 12 to 18 years old. After compiling our data, we received good results. By the percentage as shown in the pie chart, we came to conclusion that people gave us a positive response, that most of them wanted to stop the spread of misinformation about COVID-19 virus. After compiling our data, we received good results. From the bar graph, we came to our conclusion that people actively participated in this survey and gave us a 5-star rating. The x-axis represents the people who participated in the survey, and the y-axis represented the rating given by the users in this survey. This is some of the opinions given by the doctors with whom I consulted. In future, we want to create an Android app that can be freely downloaded from Play Store, and that app will contain a wide range of data and information about all types of diseases, and the people can easily can keep a record of their health status, and all the doctors can link themselves with the app. Our app will be an interface between the doctor and the patient. The doctor can easily perform the checkup through instant video conference.
As we can see, these are few screenshots from our app. The first one shows the home screen. The second screenshot is our main screen.